Have you ever had them new birria tacos?
Nah, I ain't had them.
Sheesh, that motherfucker looking exquisite.
I got that new Taco Bell taco. And you already know your boy grabbed a Baja Blast. So this is what it's looking like. We got a taco, we got that queso, and we got that consomme.
Just by looking at it, this hoochie mama look pathetic.
Like they barely put cheese on this fuck ninja. And then there's only meat in the middle. Shit stink. This don't smell like Mexican food. Smell like trailer park pulled pork. Go ahead and dunk this hoe. So first things first, the meat ain't meeting expectations. Literally tastes like frozen food section meat. However, I do like the crunch of the taco.
The sauce that they got in this hoe is exquisite to say the least. I mean, if you're okay with eating shredded up bison balls, then go for it.
But I prefer authentic Mexican food. And these have got to be the worst birria tacos known to man. 2 out of 10 would not consume again.